video blog. I got my got this in the mail today, and it's the Slingshot from China. It's a little nice little Slingshot. Let's see, it measures 5 inches by 3.5 inches. A little smaller than the scout. Distance between the forks is 1.5 inches. I know we're supposed to do metrics again, but anyways, it's a nice ergonomic handle. I forget what this cost. I'll get that at the end of the video. Anyways, it came pre-banded, and it even came with a little target gun, which I can't remember what I did with. Anyways, that would be kind of cool. I can find it. Hang on. Okay, I found it, and I know it costs next to nothing to make them, and but I thought it was a rather nice gesture to throw one in for free, and apparently you can get them. They're called top grade, and they give you a little UPC code or whatever they call those, but it doesn't look like it was printed very well, so I doubt very much if I'd be able to scan it, but you never know. Childish even, but it's fun. Please excuse the graininess, but when you zoom in, that's what happens. I like this little guy. It fits my hand almost perfectly. And I can get my thumb down. I'm a little gun shy with my thumb now. It's kind of, it's healed up pretty much. It's 2 weeks. But I'm sure George would understand. If you don't bleed for the hobby, you're not doing it. Find the pouch on this band set. I had, it's the same band set that came earlier. The pouch is just a little too small for my liking, but the problem is shooting 6mm balls is I can't really tell where they're heading. Oh, that one was bullseye dead center, right in the middle of the fret.
Right.
Strange enough for it. Right in her right eye. Difficult to get the ball in the center of this punch. And that is very important for accuracy. I could do this. I could do this all day. This is an interesting way of attaching the bands. They've made a slit right where the seam is, because these are obviously made in two parts and glued together. So it's right where the seam is. They've made a notch, very thin notch. Put a little piece of rubber tubing and that holds everything in there. I don't really know how I would get that out. Maybe you need a tool of some kind. Anyways, it seems to work. So my video today. I hope you liked it. It's a cheap made in China slingshot, but I like it. And it feels good in my hand. The only thing I can say is I wish it was just a little bit bigger. But anyways, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to let me know that you were here, please click on the like button or the unlike button. Like it, and that way I'll know you were here. Bye for now. Safe shooting.